cool. Cow fight's an all-star fight.
Yeah, different
promotions, but how good would that be?
One for the ages. Here we go. Lumpini Muay Thai title on the line. Yusuf Boganin from Morocco in the red. Thale Tong Soa Thanapet from Thailand in the blue. 5 3-minute rounds. Teddy Mulvey alongside Kevin Noon bringing you the action from the world-famous iconic Lumpini Stadium in the Mecca of Muay Thai, Bangkok, Thailand.
Yeah, the very, very dangerous Thale Tong.
There's that beautiful combination right there.
Against the Moroccan Terminator, Yusuf Boganin. And just want to take a second. We would not be watching this fight if it wasn't for Mr. Chahe
and his
team at Phoenix.
Beautiful team, professional, amazing, nice, love it. Take care of everybody.
And how they've embraced the sport of Muay Thai, 100% real Muay Thai. That's what I love about it.
And Thailand has embraced them as well. Character and class personified. Here we go.
Just like my man in Melbourne, Mr. Sai. Rebellion Muay Thai, 100% Muay Thai, all the way.
Well, they're staying busy and active here around one. Kevin, good check there by Yusuf.
Look at the menace in the eyes of Thale Tong.
He's looking at the eyes of Yusuf. He's not looking at his body.
Yusuf looking at the body.
Yes,
Thale Tong staring into the abyss.
Big shot. Gets caught, though. He's going to get taken down.
Oh, great balance by Thale Tong.
Yep.
And you could see that Yusuf respected that as well.
Yep, had to jump in, right? There was two steps taken. Referee had to come in. Here we go again. Can he get him?
Oh, again, good balance. I was quite surprised this morning. Thale Tong told me he walks around at 164 pounds. He said he made 160 pounds easy this morning. First attempt. Excellent work. Professional attitude by Thale Tong.
This is body shot by Thale Tong, but he needs a combination from Yusuf. Look for the elbows over the top right now. He's stifling them. Knee to the body.
They're both so well matched in the power sticks as well. Did you see that?
Yes,
neither guy giving an inch. Wrestling for control.
Yusuf taking center stage right now. Trying to push Thale Tong to the ropes.
He's got this vision, Yusuf. He stays in that one mindset the whole time. Never ventures out of it.
Oh, vicious elbow.
There's those elbows.
Just there, though.
Timing off on that one, but you know they're there. It's the left step-in elbow he favors the most, Thale Tong.
Hot again, body rip, and now the takedown.
Now, on that occasion, good movement, good vision, good timing by Yusuf.
So Yusuf adapts.
20 seconds in round one left.
Big body rip. Outside leg kick.
Combination there by the Moroccan fighter, Yusuf Boganin.
No 70% from either fighter here. They're going 100% on all shots. Great, great defense right there by Thale Tong. And a body rip by Yusuf.
Both working those body kicks very intelligently there in the first round.
That's a great round one right there, folks. Lumpini, coveted Lumpini, strap on the line. The Muay Thai title here at middleweight. Oh, unusually calm here up in the betting booth. You can see right there, there's the betting pit right there, that shot that they showed you. Very calm. Seems like they're going to be waiting. And there you go, the action. There's the catch and kick. Great timing there by Yusuf. Read so well his opponent, but look at that D, look at that balance, excuse me, by Thale Tong. Tries it again, can't do that, takedown. Eventually gets him though. Caught him here, body rip, boom, that's the adaption. So they're going just for the takedown. This time he rips one to the body, just enough to get Thale Tong off balance.
Yusuf's corner there just in the last minute, just telling him, you've got to unleash your hands more in this going into this second round. But the hands go more and more crisp, more combinations. Thale Tong's corner just telling him, step up the tempo. There's Kamjan Kilosport in the black t-shirt. You can't see it right now. He's the big boss of Kilosport Gym, of course. That's where Thale Tong is training these days. Thale Tong coming from the small little Soa Thanapet Gym in Buriram.
Kilosport, though, quite the stable nowadays.
Oh, absolutely.
Huh?
Yeah, Nuapet. The fan favorite right now outside of Kulabdam at Channel 7 Stadium.
And that gym keeps coming up, keeps racking up wins.
Based
quite
in
a
the,
name for
Don
themselves
Moang
now.
District of Northern Bangkok.
Here we go, round two. 5 3-minute rounds for the Lumpini Muay Thai title middleweight. Yusuf Bogan in the red corner from Morocco. Teletong Sol Tonopah, Thailand in the blue. Round two.
Beautiful. Oh, there's those body rips they were talking about. They told Yusuf to let his hands go more.
Oh, good headshot. Just missed it, though, by Teletong.
Yeah, Teletong has got to stay busy now. Let that left kick, right kick go.
Oh, what a body rip. Is he going to get taken down? Nope. Huge body rip, though.
Shook its great balance on occasions when he gets caught by Yusuf.
Oh, good slap knee to the side. Bullying Yusuf to the corner.
Great technique as well on those knees.
Yusuf is a knee of his own as he breaks. Good defense, Teletong.
Oh, I slammed that kick into the arms, though. You're stopping the power of the punching with doing that. Great work by Yusuf.
Is that right hand finally?
Teletong has got to be apprehensive about that. When he lets that kick go, he's got to keep his right hand really high. Because Yusuf will just pile drive that punch through the middle.
Very back and forth action now here, round two. Again, just body shots. Now Yusuf's gonna let that glove go.
Intelligent work here by both fighters in the second round.
Absolutely
fantastic.
Absolutely, yep.
Evenly poised up to this point.
Back and forth.
Yeah, the thought process from both fighters, fantastic. Plotting.
Oh, big elbow over the top. Almost looked like he wanted to start a clinch.
Oh, beautiful step in knee by technique to push that knee into the midsection of Yusuf.
And then knee by Yusuf right there.
Oh, he switches up and goes that left elbow.
Yusuf throws him out there. Wow. Wow. Slammed his back in the corner of the ring.
How good was the cameraman next to me? His movement. He literally flew by.
Is that going to affect him being thrown out of the ring like that? That was amazing.
It spurred on Yusuf. You can see the tenacity and anger.
Oh, he's going to get taken down again. This time slammed. Oh, but the crowd pops as Teletong ends up on top. Yusuf definitely knows that scores that takedown.
The look of objectiveness in the eyes of the judges. Sometimes I like to take my eye off the fighters for a second and watch everything else going on. Yusuf's letting those hands go.
Yes, he is. Teletong not backing down at all.
Not, sir. Absolutely not.
Big elbow over the top.
That's that left elbow. He loves it.
25 seconds left, round number two.
He feints with the right knee and then he lets that left elbow go.
Huge knee to Teletong off the break.
Yusuf has a war on his hands.
Yes,
here.
He does. Not as easy as his last two fights. Oh, look at that defense by Teletong. Beautiful. Huge body shot.
Switch kicks there. Yusuf's very clever at that.
Wow, round two in the books. Teletong was actually thrown from the ring. Wow, are you not entertained? Kevin Noon. Phoenix Fighting Championship, man, best in the business. The way that they set these cards up, the way that they handle it.
Can Yusuf join that elite club of Murad Sari, Damian Alamos, and Rafi Bohic and become the fourth non-Thai to win the coveted Lumpini Stadium title?
There'll be the four horsemen at that point.
Wow.
All right, two rounds in the books. Here we go, take a look. There's that beautiful body rip there by Teletong. This is when he goes, touches the leg, tries to get him out, sweeps him, and boom, that's out. Now when he slammed his back right there. When he slammed his back there, and that was a huge, almost like a WWE slam right there. Not only did he take the legs out, but he drove him down. Good body rip right there as Yusuf comes in. Teletong leads it, blocks it there. And the body rip from his own coming off the elbow, though.
Yusuf's corner now. Everyone in the corner. Even Glory kickboxing fighter, Leo Pinto. Everyone is telling him now, keep targeting the body with those body shots. Go to the midsection and go left with the left hook. See, that's the key to victory. Teletong has got a smile on his face. He's enjoying this contest. He's enjoying being in there with Yusuf Bogenem.
Honestly, Yusuf has blown through his last few opponents. This is a war, and I like
so
this.
So it should be. It's for a coveted Lumpini Stadium title.
Put
it's
the
so
on
it should
mouth.
Be. Here we go, round number four. Youssef Bouguenem from Morocco.
Round number three.
Oh, wow, so I got excited.
It's okay. Well, so I'm here for you, buddy.
Tele Tong Sol Tanapit
in
the
mouthpiece?
Blue.
Oh, too much Vaseline.
Same thing with Youssef in the last round.
Yep. So here we go. Round number three, first of the money rounds. Youssef Bouguenem in the red, Tele Tong in the blue. Lumpini, Muay Thai, middleweight title on the line.
Beautiful dexterity there by Tele Tong, setting up that lovely body kick.
Almost got caught.
Checks
there.
The kick from Youssef.
That's so beautiful, that check. Youssef goes to the sweep, couldn't get it. Back and forth, knees. Defense there.
Just lowering up to the canvas. Looking for the balance to throw his opponent. Didn't work on that occasion. Good defensive work by Tele Tong to find his own balance in that clinch exchange. Great work.
Good body rip there by Tele Tong. Love that stiff arm by Youssef.
Oh, stabbing him with three big knees.
Yep, unanswered too.
I love that. Youssef drags him to the ropes. Use the ropes now to find his balance.
Yep, now
coordination. Great work. Intelligent work by Youssef Bouguenem.
2 minutes, 10 seconds left. Round number three. Teddy Mulvey alongside Kevin Noon bringing his non-stop action.
Again, stabbing him with those left knees. Again, pulling him to the ropes. Clever work by the Petsanam gym fighter.
That body rip has been non-stop.
Volume of kicks. Tele Tong has got to turn the tide here in the third round.
Oh, huge elbow over the top.
He looks angry.
Another one.
He looks chopping at that leg.
As he locked Tele Tong. There's that right hand now and finds a home. Tele Tong intelligently wraps him up, takes a break. Oh, what a left hand.
I think Youssef is confusing him right now.
Yes, he is, sir.
With the barrage.
Oh, and he steps in knee twice.
And not just
the elbow
barrage.
Over the top.
The way he's switching.
No.
Switching the intelligence to switch attacks.
Beautiful. Oh, that's just a sweep. That's just a slip. Here we go.
Calm down.
Tele Tong's in a world of hurt. Great defense now. What can he do? Can he bully him in the clinch? Tries to get Bouguenem up against the ropes. Oh, a great stiff right there by Bouguenem off the break. Crowd going ballistic. 50 seconds left, round number three.
Intelligent operation here in the third round.
Oh, got him in the cup. No, the referee doesn't stop it. Defend yourself at all times. What a takedown by Youssef.
Oh, beautiful balance there. Technique to execute.
There's that right hand. Wow, another sweep. He's firing on all cylinders now. Firing on all of them.
He's just getting started right now. Wow. What a performance here in this round.
Tele Tong charging forward. Gets caught.
Oh, just stabs the bottom of his leg with that knee. Wow.
Big 1-2. Outside leg kick. Here we go.
The vision and the honesty and his intelligence here, Youssef, in this round.
10 seconds left. Round number three.
He's overpowering him. He's overthinking him. He's outmaneuvering him.
He caught him again. Rips the body shot.
Slamming that body kick again into the left-hand side. Tele Tong looks demoralized. For want of a better word right now.
And you want to do the reverse. The confidence that just grew in Bouguenem when he walked to his corner. The complete opposite. Don't count Tele Tong out though, this warrior champion in his own right. Still in this. He did damage in round one and two. Thailand's behind him, he's in his home country, but Youssef, of course, is the adopted son. It's his country as well, his adopted country. He's at home here as well. Wow. Three rounds in the books, Kevin. What a fight, dude.
I don't want to jinx it.
Oh, here we go.
He's on course for history here.
Hashtag jinx. Here we go. Take a look at this is where Tele Tong tried to bully him into the ropes, but couldn't do it. Big outside leg kick. Good combination there. Going to the top, going to the bottom. He's stifling knees. Tele Tong, though, still in it. The warrior. That knee right there, though. From all the combinations, from all the punches he was throwing, those knees were so vicious. Here's a great takedown. Tele Tong tried to capitalize on maybe a groin shot. Here's another catch. Hits that inside knee. Beautiful 1-2 right there by Youssef. The aggressiveness there, that right kick, right punch. I love that combination. Tell me what happened. What do you see, Kevin?
Tele Tong's corner, they just completely changed the mentality. The game plan has gone out the window. fourth round, they're just telling him he's got to let that left elbow go. He has got to let that left elbow go.
Betting pit is going bananas. Absolutely.
As
bananas.
For Youssef's corner, they're not happy with what he's doing. They just told him to go out and step up a gear here in the fourth round. Hence the reason he's called the Terminator.
Step up a gear.
Yeah, why not?
If he does, Talay Tong is in trouble.
He wants to make history.
All right, let's see how that rest handled Talay Tong. Another takedown. Gorgeous. It's really demoralizing getting put in your back like that many times. Talay Tong prodding forward.
Yeah, he's prodding forward. The mindset now is just hunting for those elbows.
Trying to rock Youssef.
It's so difficult, though, against a slippery operator like Youssef.
Crowd is going bananas. 30 seconds done here.
Good combinations again.
What a combination of the body by Youssef.
I thought the mouth guard was on. It's just a piece of paper.
Oh, goes for a jumping knee. Doesn't get it though. Talay Tong, good defense. Eats a lot of knees right now.
And that right knee again to the left hand side of the body of Talay Tong.
Great body rip.
You gotta admire the tenacity of Talay Tong. Keeps coming forward.
Good head movement there.
The super welterweight champion of Challenge 7 Stadium.
Youssef's footwork and technique is really, really shining right now. 2 minutes left.
He's just working every angle under the sun right now. Youssef is.
Talay Tong is exhausted. He's exhausted. No. 1:43. Can he last?
Wow.
Youssef looking crisp.
Beautiful feint step in knee on Youssef.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
Is the ref going to stop it? The Terminator.
Youssef,
he's gone.
He showed a bit of compassion there. Did you see that?
He really did. So they turned on moving forward. Oh, he got rocked.
That right hand. Sometimes you're too brave for your own good.
Two elbows.
The referee needs to call this now.
He's letting him go out on his shield. He's letting him go out on his honor. A big elbow there to Talay Tong, but he missed. Youssef looks so unathletic. Standing 8 count, but I don't know if he's going to get up. Youssef looks crisp. Talay Tong.
If he puts his hands up, he's got a right to continue as long as the referee sees in the eyes. And there he goes.
Can he weather this storm? Big shot. Oh no, his hands are down. And that's it. There you have it. History has been written.
Just destroyed him, demoralized him, broke him. Anything else you want to say?
Took him a few rounds though. Talay Tong was in it for the first few for sure. And then just, wow.
He is being taken out of the ring right
now. Yeah, he's got to go see. He's got to go see medical attention immediately. And there you go.
The
club of three is now the club of four.
Yeah. Youssef Bouguenev joins Morad Sarri, Damian Alamos, and Rafi Bohic as the only foreigners to win coveted Lumpini Stadium titles. Sarri and Alamos won super lightweight belts. Bohic won welterweight, and now Bouguenev has won the middleweight.
Take a look there at this destruction. The body rip, there's just the Hail Mary elbow, blood leaking from Talay Tong. Two vicious sniper knees to the gut. Oh, right to the outside, that elbow. Vicious, blood starts leaking down, and the referee finally comes in. Haul out, enough is enough. And there he is.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new Lumpini Muay Thai middleweight champion from Morocco, Youssef Boukhanna!